Yo, this is UndaSkore, welcome back to the channel for another video. Today we're going to be making a beat for J. Cole. Let's get straight into it. So it's been a couple of weeks since my last video. Unfortunately, my light bulb had broken, but I had to change my light bulb to a new RGB one, which is currently spazzing out. I'm not really sure how to change it at the moment. So yeah, you're gonna have to deal with the changing colors in the background. Hope that's okay. So J. Cole just released the off season. Incredible album. Anything J. Cole puts out is absolute fire. He's definitely top three for me currently in the world. He just doesn't miss. He puts so much care into each rhyme and his beat selection is on point, as well as his own production as well. So let's see first if we've got a good acapella we can build this around, which will make it just a bit easier to do something for him. So it's going to put this to 96 BPM. Okay, so we're just going to loop this beginning section of J. Cole's verse on the acapella. It sounds like this.
I'm loving your light, vulnerable, letting your guard down, it's honorable, especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that.
So it's got a nice cadence of rhythm to that specific section of the verse, and we're going to use that to start building a loop and foundation. So I'm going to start off with a loop that I got on Looperman. It's called Lo-Fi Chords, and it sounds really clean and gives a nice vibe that I can automatically associate with a J. Cole track. So it's going to drag that into this track here and just turn off all the effects first of all. So you can hear they're really basic chords and there's only two of them, but instantly has a vibe and atmosphere that's set from it. And you can hear there's a bit of ambience in the background with the bird sounds. So I think that this will go well with the acapella and we'll listen to it together.
I'm loving your light, vulnerable, letting your guard down, it's honorable, especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable, letting your guard down, it's honorable, especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable, letting your guard down, it's honorable.
So we just put the RC20 in a bit of EQ just to take out the lows. So we're just going to add the next melodic layer, and that's going to be this Omnisphere sound, which we're just going to pan to the right so it's opposite the chords. So the sound we're using in Omnisphere is just this key sound. It's pretty simple from a random bank. It's got a nice sort of tone to it, so let's just see what we can add that's not going to get in the way of the acapella, but just to add an interesting melody to things.
I'm loving your light, vulnerable, letting your guard down, it's honorable, especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable, letting your guard down, it's honorable, especially when the I'm loving your light, vulnerable, letting your guard down, it's honorable, especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable, letting your guard down, it's honorable, especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving, especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable, letting your guard down, it's honorable.
Feeling nice and vibey and summery right now. So with J. Cole drums, I really like how he sort of combines trap influences but still using good old-fashioned drum sounds like boom bap style, and it gives a really unique sort of bounce to a lot of his beats. So we've got the snare that was used in Middle Child. Let's try that. That's probably one of my favorite J. Cole tracks, to be honest.
I'm loving your light, vulnerable, letting your guard down, it's honorable, especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable, letting your guard down, it's honorable, especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you.
With these drums, you want to make sure that there's a good groove and bounce there, so you're going to make it sort of lazy. I don't want it to be fast trap drums or anything, you just want it to have a nice sort of lazy groove to it. So we're just using the same kick from Middle Child 2.
I'm loving your light, vulnerable, letting your guard down, it's honorable, especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you. I'm loving your light, vulnerable, letting your guard down, it's honorable.
So I'm going to play the hats live so that I can try and get the right feel that goes in conjunction with the snare and kick. And then after, I'll go in and I can draw in some sort of rolls and things like that.
I'm loving your light, vulnerable, letting your guard down, it's honorable, especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable, Letting your guard down, it's honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light.
Pretty happy with that. So it's gonna quantize that.
I'm loving your light, vulnerable. Letting your guard down, it's honorable. There's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable. Letting your guard down, it's honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that.
Okay, so next for the 808, we're gonna just try something really simple. We don't wanna be too heavy with this. We wanna keep it sparse, you know, going with the groove of the drums, making sure that there's a lot of room to breathe. So we got this 808, which is from a Clams Casino pack. We'll try it out first, but we can always change it if we need to. So we're gonna start off just following the progression and doing some really basic notes. I'm gonna sort of follow the kick pattern, but leave a few out and add a few in, as I always do.
I'm loving your light, vulnerable. Letting your guard down, it's honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable. Letting your guard down, it's honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that.
So I've been looking for some perc loops just to thicken up the drums and add a bit more to it. And I found this really good sort of Foley drum loop, which sounds like this by itself.
Ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that.
So I just want to add one or two more melodic parts just to, you know, give a bit more variation. So let's just open up another omnisphere and find a cool sound. Okay, so for this next omnisphere sound, it's another key sound, but it's got something vibey to it, which I like.
I'm loving your light, vulnerable. Letting your guard down, it's honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable, letting your guard down.
Ooh, I think that worked pretty well just for the intro before the bass comes in. So I'm just going to start recording from the beginning and let it run through and just play what I think works. And I just want this to have a lot of variation, not be a set loop that can just be copied over multiple times.
I'm loving your light, vulnerable. Letting your guard down, it's honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable. Letting your guard down, it's honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable. Letting your guard down, it's honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable. Letting your guard down, it's honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable. Letting your guard down, it's honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable. Letting your guard down, it's honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable. Letting your guard down, it's honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable. Letting your guard down, it's honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving.
And there we go. I think that came out really, really nice. I was actually pleasantly surprised how easy it was to do that. So that's it. I'm just going to finish arranging it, throw in my tag and some transitions, and I'll play it in a second. Thanks again for watching. Really do appreciate it. If you're enjoying the content, please make sure you leave a like and subscribe. Otherwise, have a good one. Peace out.
Underscore. I'm loving your light, vulnerable. Letting your guard down, it's honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable. Letting your guard down, it's honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable. Letting your guard down, it's honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable. letting your guard down is honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable. Letting your guard down is honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable. Letting your guard down is honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable. Letting your guard down is honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm loving your light, vulnerable. Letting your guard down is honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. UndaSkore.